Okay, September 11th. It's almost 4 a.m. I'm out here filming the full moon. The clouds have moved out of the way a little bit. Okay, it's a full moon right now. So I'm gonna film the moon here a little bit more. We finally got a little bit of an opening in the clouds here, because it's just been raining for the last, almost every day for the last couple months, so it's hard to get a chance to see the moon. Alright, so I'm going to zoom in, and I'll have to keep adjusting as I go. Alright, there we go. Now I got it centered up. The last time I did this, I had it in the back of the, I had it in the back of the truck on the tripod. But I guess every little movement I made, it shook the camera a little bit. So right here, I'm able to set it about here on the concrete. So nothing should be moving. So this is real early in the morning, September 11th. Full moon now today. Okay, I recentered it. There's a planet too, way up there above it a little ways. I know it's not in the screen right there. Okay, I readjusted again. Okay, I'm gonna move the camera a little bit. Zoom out a little bit. Alright, so there's the planet above it. I'll look it up and see which planet that is. Try to film the whole sky there. I don't know how clear this will be with it being so dark out. I don't know if you'll be able to see the clouds there or not. We'll see how it turns out. And then I got a tree to the left of it there. As you can see, there's a planet there. All right, there it is, full moon.